is, was here today. I'm floored, wasn't it? Anyway, today's video is going to be a get ready with us. Plus kind of like a first impressions, because I have new makeup brushes. So I'm going to be trying them out, giving you more first impressions and what not. Charming. But anyhow. So yeah, so that's what we're doing today. I'm thinking of doing a long wing liner, lashes, and the lot. I felt wearing lashes today. But anyway guys, like normal, I will leave all announcements to the end of the video. Let me get my lashes out, see which ones I'm wearing.
It's too early. I'm going to jaw on my face.
I'm not sure about these big pink ones.
No. It's more of, not more of the fact which ones you can wear, it's which ones you're going to actually be able to put on.
I can put it off on them. Which takes me a little bit longer than normal. Should I put these big pink ones on? No. I'm thinking I want to put them on. So let's take this off. I think I need my paint pot. Where is it? And where else do I need a new paint pot? Where is it? Okay, so guys, I'm going to start off with doing my eyes first because I'm going to do wing line as well. So I'm going to use the paint pot in Soft Ochre by MAC. I'm just going to use my finger and put it all over my lid. This is what it looks like. I'm not even going to do my brows today because literally.
I might need a body mirror, you know.
Not with up. Okay. So that's that done. So now I'm going to use the iHeart makeup palette. And a nice little blendy brush. What blendy brush is? Where's this one? I'm gonna use this one. So what colour should I do? I'm gonna go all over the lid with this colour first. Just so that I can set that soft ochre first before. So what's everyone doing today? We are literally going to the cafe with my granddad and then we're going to go probably go up Mary Hill for a bit.
So swear this is too orange for me.
Maybe I'm lucky.
Oh god, now my nose pierced.
In what?
It's a pair of freaking arse.
I don't really. Man, I decided to come out more today. We're doing this, so yeah. Now I'm gonna go in with this. I don't know what I like, which brand I like brown to go in with.
That's what you've got all over your radiator. You've got flat time on your radiator.
Yeah.
You're all there.
I don't even notice. So literally, I'm gonna go in with this brown here.
You know what, you use foundation since high school?
Yeah.
Weird.
Can you go? So I'm just going to put that into my crease line, just for dimension. Have you got your eyeliner with that?
I'll go get it in a minute.
Okay.
I'll just get my eyeshadow in a minute. Let's put the light in.
So that is... So it's done. Now I'm just gonna move on to the rest of my face.
Sure, after today I'm not putting any more makeup on for the weekend.
So I'm gonna leave that and move on to the rest of my face because I'm just gonna wait for it to get the eyeliner. And then
who's using my eyeliner?
Me. Not me, shit.
Do you need a eyeliner pen?
That is an eyeliner pen. So now I'm just gonna.
Well, now it's got all this shit.
So now I'm just gonna prime with, obviously, you know, the film. My professional.
I swear it like a crack addict.
Not that bad.
I don't want orange line there from the foundation.
No.
I suppose Grandad asked me to go in.
Yeah, he asked me to, he did tell me to ring him and let him know if he'd come in last night. But I just said, oh, I'll just bring it down anyway. Okay. And I'm going to spin it. So now I'm just going to dab foundation all over my face. Ugh. My mouth's really hurting today, guys.
Stop talking now.
Sure. Like, literally, if you think I've got an infection in there now. So just wait 8.
Are we coming back here then, Gabriel?
Yeah.
I was going to say, cover up a little bit of Mary if you wanted to. Mm. If you're going back to Irish, that shit, boy, that going.
I take Port McDonald and Miller.
I'm not going to give my bit of money.
I cannot wait to get better lightning.
I cannot wait to open this fucking up.
Because literally I've had enough of this.
I did it.
Right. It's really getting on us. Like, I try so hard to do to make sure that everyone can see. And the colour's not changing, but it's just not working, guys. I'm really sorry.
I've got bigger problems to worry about, like, trying to get my eyebrows on.
Oh,
isn't he using a cream product and you have to set it by that?
Not even gonna ask.
No, you'd actually change here.
Really?
Not that.
Got me. So today's is gonna be like a kind of like a spring, not glam, but kind of looking nice.
Basically, we knew we had to do a video and this is what's come to.
No, it's not. I was going to do this video now because I wanted to do a first impressions on the brushes. Okay, so then. I need to conceal. Oh, I thought I lost my concealer then. Oh, God. That's really going to work.
Is that okay?
You look fine.
Was I wrap my eyebrow, but okay.
What was that? So, you know what I'm using for concealer? I need to get some concealer, to be fair.
Sign balls, or if it's wrong, so there's nothing you're going to give me.
So then I'm just going to use the CC one for around here.
That's actually a colour corrector, it was under your foundation.
No, take olive. Put it around my nose. Because this covers up spots as well. Really well. So then I'm just going to get the over concealer and just put that on top of where we took that one as well, because I need to brighten this face. So now I'm just going to, do what you're doing because I'm just trying to use the phone. So now I'm just going to blend it out.
Yeah, it's better than nothing. Twice every morning. What car are you going to now, Bill?
The one that you walk by Pizza Gogo.
I thought they were going to the one by the charity shop.
Charity shop?
Yeah, you got the one.
Oh, the no, I mean,
whatever it's called. Because it didn't hold anything in the back country, the take up.
Yeah, I don't really remember. No. It's because we go to the one there because he knows the owner. Well, like, you know what I mean.
That's a bold brow.
So now I'm just going to use setting powder. Don't do choke. If you do, can you wait till after the video, please?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm not looking forward to next one, so.
You'll be fine.
Matt, I'm on the death ward. Wherever you want to go.
It's not that bad.
Sounds lovely, though. I'm in the death ward.
Yeah, she's going in prison Wednesday.
Shut up.
Oh, God.
So I'd be in prison. feels fucking like it.
What did you expect?
I expected it to be, look, it's not right, I'm Becky's ward. We're fucking Wendy's for 5 seconds, you fucking shit yourself.
Yeah, because Wendy's on the more serious one. You want a battle, aren't you?
Fucking disturbing on there.
It's gonna be. It's not like you're taking a walk through the jungle, like, you know what I mean?
Fucking girls like it while I'm screaming.
That's the thing, so you need to get more set and powder on.
Mate, seriously, if someone goes to hit me again, I'm gonna be like, come on, let's throw hands.
Call Jamie.
I'm like, Brendy, sort of acts, so I'll call Jamie. Take some cigar bars, you know what I mean? Some cigar bars? I don't appreciate the eyebrows. Took me a while to do.
So they've just set.
Forget, set it and forget it.
Okay.
Yes, I am a dickhead. You had a problem?
I did everything. And now I'm just going to use the acrylic quads.
Sorry, the smell when I put blush on.
So it's not just me that's noticed it then when you put blush on?
What, your smile, yeah?
No, I thought you meant to smell. I was going to say. Because this one has a weird smell to it when I put it on.
And what, I've gone out of date, you know?
Yeah, because how long gone?
Don't know. Gone back there.
I do know, Jamie.
Screw you then. I keep my good opinion and I'm going to smash up. Look, that one literally just broke all out and I only used it.
Oh no.
Sadly, makeup breaks.
I don't know, Tim, I'm going to show it to you, but it broke the other day and I'm like, God, I cried. Because literally, I love that, I did. It was brilliant.
I'm going to contour away that double chin, you know what I mean?
God, guys, I'm gonna. Okay, now I'm going to do the same.
Oh, Nat and Dad will come down tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, great. Perfect. Doing better.
She does. She told me.
No! I put panel 4 shades. They're the 4 shades I like. Why can't she just wear like a 4 like quad palette out of these? I'd be happy then.
Because she don't want him.
Well, she should. A woman needs one top that chain on him. I think I've got a little bit too extreme on the highlight.
You always get extreme on the highlight then.
I love it too much.
You know what I actually like this set? It's just that I wish there was a big powder brush.
That ain't done yet.
Oh man, I'm just like.
Gotta go in more highlighter because I'm addicted. See, I'm not drug addicted, I'm a highlighter addicted. Like that. No, I'm really got it. I have a problem when I then do a panel fixing it. No.
Spend no more.
Quite happy to spend all my money on highlighter.
She really ain't no more.
Mate, when it comes to my birthday, I get those 4 eyeshadow palettes. Ain't no one touching them. Frank goes, oh, I can do a makeup, but yeah, can you use these on me? No. Can I have my cheap makeup? Can I have my expensive shit?
God, she's so funny.
It's going to take my shit back so I can get my eyeliner and shit. But you don't see me standing here. I just can't say goodbye. Mm-hmm. Right, Tyler, what you want to put on, love?
Put a curl bra.
Oh, you're not putting it on.
Yes, you did.
Do it.
Do it.
Help! I can't get it up. I've got my baby, I've got my zip.
Bit alert.
No, it tickled, do you know what I mean?
Probably. Oh, God, I'm so funny. Okay, so now I'm just pulling highlighter in the inner corner of my, like, you know, whole thing. So yeah, so that is pretty much the look. I've just got to do my eyeliner and put lashes on and that's it. Wait, I told you literally put Nana off you.
Okay, just go around, but I have an hair on your mat.
No, I'm just on about like when you literally push down on my leg.
Oops.
Bitch.
I know Daniel, not our bum Daniel, little Daniel. Put my eyeliner on him before I'm my waterline and he nearly saw. People are so disgusting.
I need to get some more setting spray. Okay, so then I'm just going to set my face while I wait for the liner. I don't know that you had a liner pen. I thought you had the gel liner.
No.
Oh, I thought you had the gel liner. Oh, shit. Connecting back.
I need to rip that off me. I can't put onto it.
So this is how we do stuff here. That's literally a straight line right across.
Can I have some sauce up?
Well, ask them. I need rocket science.
You don't really need that much.
I don't.
You need a little bit.
So what I've done is got a little bit off.
Oh yeah, so you mean this has to go all the way down to there?
Yeah, why not? Makes it look more cooler. Oh, that feels weird.
Oh wow, that's really good.
Just wait for the liner. It looks really weird. I think I might use mine actually.
God, yes, mine really not, you know.
And she tells me it's now.
I think I actually might have accomplished a decent eyeliner today. So I've had my highlight off, you will not at the end of it. comic I called The Eyeliner Looks.
Do you want to do it for you? No? Have you left your phone in the bedroom?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, hey, tomorrow I'll put mascara on with eyeliner, don't you?
No?
You see how I look creepy with that mascara?
Oh, yeah.
One more silly?
Yeah, because it's getting on my nerves. Literally, it's getting on my nerves. And so guys, I could not put eyeliner on when I haven't got contact lenses in. I only want a small one.
Not a good, decent one, I'm not wrong.
I mean, obviously, you can always do it on someone else, but when you try and do it yourself.
No, I don't have that problem.
I do.
And then nothing on the window, are you?
Not the best one at all.
This is really drying up now. Better than nothing I can do.
That's good then.
That's fucking look good.
I don't know. Okay, so that is my wing aligner. Ow. It is. Okay, so. I've got a couple of lashes on. I've got no lash glue.
They're looking at me, mine's all gone.
Oh, shoot. I'll put lashes on the next one, guys. I can't believe I've got no lash glue now.
What? God's sake.
What is this working into? I will master the art of eyeliner.
Took me a while. I'm still not the best.
Well, I know.
So, it's when I was bored, I did it. I was about 6 hours, so I died.
You know, you see some people around there just like zoom and it's done. I'm like, how do you do that?
Yes, sir. Oh, is it much progress?
No, I liked it, yeah.
You've just gone off it, haven't you?
That is our new favourite on Netflix at the minute. Well, not
you haven't new. Even been watching it.
I know, because I don't watch Netflix that much.
You fucking director.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to shoot my eyes.
Ow! My foot's gone numb. Where is it? I'm the only one that it takes forever to do mascara. What time is it? Ten. Then I've had them. Mm-hmm.
We put sand in my day. I was worried about the job, I put this myself, I've worked in a pub, I forget it, but oh dear God. Very much. And now.
So now you're going to come back on here? Huh? You're going to come back on here? Because we need to finish off to give Winnie money.
So I'm going to give anyone alcohol poison, I'm going to work down the bar.
How rude.
Come and keep it on the bloody bar, yeah? Not till next year.
And I'll be like,
do you want to plant a car in with that or something? I'm an idiot, aren't I? I need to dye my hair all just this, but you know, wash it, it's a bit easier.
Well, I need to put the brush in my
eye.
Yeah.
You take ages, you do. Well, I'm just going to start you till you're done.
Okay. Oh, frick. Okay, so now I'm going to put oil on the pot top. Water on.
People have lived and died in this time.
Oh, shut up. God's sake, child.
17, man. Very tall.
Yeah, I'm pretty still tall to me.
Shut up. I'm waiting for my money to pop.
Pop.
Why can't you see me? Oh.
I'm trying to do all on sorry.
And I'm giving him my taking him. Ooh, woo, woo. I keep dancing. Why'd you buy more makeup? Or should we got 100 over there?
Because I feel like
it. It's about me not wasting my money.
I'm not making your tongue wag.
Hurry up, man. My legs are killing me.
You'll be fine.
I'm going to fucking shove you in a minute.
When you sit down then, I
could be arsed. Go sit down, I'm not going to skip back up. Now it's sunny.
Make the fucking change.
With me.
Okay, so that's that done. I'm just going to put these down and get.
Yeah, I'm going to try for pop.
For God's sake.
Let me get the colour up so that I can.
I'm going to go for this log purple kind of colour. I'm just trying to find my little diamond hair really there. So now what I'm doing. Is. Do you remember the bin men of my early? Huh? Bin men of my early? Bin men are early.
Oh, no.
Now, guys, I'm just going to put my lip glow on.
Hard to see how it's mowing.
Well, it's my Mandarin, so it's my...
Mandarin.
That's the... So that, guys, is the end look. So yeah. She's so excited. Okay, so now I'm just gonna set it all. Okay, so guys, so come on. So guys, this is our end results. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, click that notification bell. Also, don't forget to comment your videos and suggestions and anything else. I do love hearing from you guys. And also, my social media will be down below. If the links don't work in the actual minute, there will be my social media's names. Go find me out on there, because that is the first place you will know anything. So, yeah, guys. Bye.
Bye.